video of Ngwana Sesi's Komoda getting abused and exploited got leaked. Hello, Sibirila Squad, please don't subscribe or like the page. Now, you guys, there is a video that is currently trending, especially on Facebook, of Komoda shooting for a campaign, I would guess. And in the video, it shows a man shouting and insulting Komoda because he was not doing the things that they were asking him to do, you guys. As you know, most people have been saying that Komoda is not someone who is 100% normal. So for him to be shouting and insulting him, people were really angered by that. And they just felt like Komoda is being used. He is actually a money-making machine for a lot of people, you guys. Anyway, you guys, comment down below and let me know, what do you think about this?
Anything you get part.